A North Canterbury man has become an international sensation after creating a stick library at his local dog park. There's enough to go around for every poodle or Labrador, as long as they follow one rule: when they're done, take it back. Here's Thomas Mead.
It's a smorgasbord most dogs can only dream of. Sticks on demand, everyone just the right size, and sanded to perfection. Kaipoi man Andrew Taylor calls it a stick library.
I was going to try and do it secretly, but my daughter filmed me for one of her TikTok things. And yeah, the rest is history.
He built it to make things easy on walks with his beloved Bella. Anyone can borrow a stick as long as it's brought back. And now he's gone viral online after his daughter shared it on social media.
It's absolutely wild. Every day I have friends like tag me in a new article.
Andrew is still coming to grips with his newfound international fame.
I'm not really into the Facebook and all those things, all this spreading around from being whatever they do from one site to another site and shared and liked. And
the stick connoisseur cuts out the lengths in his shed and then sands out all the knots.
If they've got a bend in them, when they land, they'll go different ways, which keeps the dog on its toes.
All the effort appreciated by the poachers down at the Kaipoi Dog Park.
I've never seen anything like it before. It's sort of really unique.
The only thing they haven't been able to master is teaching the dogs to bring the sticks back. So for now, it's up to the humans to follow the rules. And it's catching on.
Yeah, I'm glad that it's making people happy. A lot of people around the world have decided they're going to do the same. So, yeah, it's a good result all around, really.
It just goes to show a little bit of kindness can go a long way. Thomas Mead, One News.